Hey guys, this is New Dish. Welcome back to Jupiter the Start of Hecc. Today we're gonna start working to zone 3. You know, I need like 3 more towers to get into zone 3, so we're gonna do that. Okay, right. So look at zone 3. Look at how easy these are. I'm gonna go on a tower beating spree once I get to zone 3. I tell you that. But alright, okay, we're gonna go into zone 1 and do this, because I haven't done this. So this is Tower of Peace, so I'm gonna do Tower of Mirrored Hecc, I think. I don't know. If I'm being honest, you actually okay, enter please. Okay, whatever. If I'm being honest here, the Towers in World 2 are actually much easier than I thought. I thought that would be more like challenging and intense plus towers, but turns out not. And there's no one in Zone 1. Okay, in my server at least. Okay, right. So now that I've done Tower of Peace, we're gonna be doing Tower of Mirrored Hecc, which is very, very high in the hard difficulty, which is not good, but whatever. We're gonna go there anyway. Look at these towers. Ooh, look at this. So this is like Tower of Eternal Suffering color scheme. Then they changed the thing to like RGB stuff. Alright, it's time to do Tower of Mirrored Hecc. Also, one weird thing is that Tower of Yearning Success has not possible in console, because you need chat, because there's something that you need to put chat, like something, and then there's no chat on console because it's not allowed. So yeah, but yeah, Tower of Mirrored Hecc, let's go. So Tower of Mirrored Hecc is very similar to our effect, just with a lot of change stuff, I guess. So yeah, let's go. What music is this? Calamity Mod Sanctuary. Yeah, Like the original Tower of Hecc, the music is the same as the lobby music. Oh, look at that, skipping the jumps there. But yeah, pretty cool. It's mostly the same so far. We're at floor 2 now. Oh, the music's also the same as the real Tower of Hecc, normal Tower of Hecc. Oh, we got a slide. Turns out we don't need to go that direction. Oh, wait, no, there's a slide going that direction. Oh, it's interesting. Interesting. Oh, that's a bit close, but yeah, interesting. And the slides is also a very thick tightrope, so that's pretty interesting as well. But yeah, we're pretty much at floor 3 now. One start ladder, okay. Alright. Yes, the music's all the same. I think we can just ignore the music at this point. It's probably all the same. If it's any different, I'll just tell you, but it's all the same so far. Oh, okay, we got this part. It's pretty nice. We got this part. This part's exactly the same. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, it seems like we have encountered our first client object, I think. Turns out you need to go get the button to activate this or something. I think you could technically wall hop this, but I don't want to do that because I might get kicked for exploiting. Even though, you know, I'm not that sure, but you might, so I'm not gonna do that. I don't wanna get banned, because, you know, it's not good to get banned. I mean, you could do a ban appeal, though. That's not bad, but yeah. So now, we're climbing up. Oh, I guess we're at floor 4, yellow now. Yeah, the music's still the same. Okay, right. Now they have this wraparound part, but the thing is that there's no gap. I mean, and also it's slanted, and you can't jump on the walls, which is pretty cool. Ooh, look at that. Can jump on top of that? Okay, good. Okay, that's pretty cool. So pretty much the same though. Oh, now you got 4 stud wraps. Bit difficult, but nothing too bad. Oh, and now instead of falling platforms, you got lost platforms or unstable platforms, whatever you wanna call them. Oh, I didn't know we're that this close to green. I think they added more obstacles and then they pretty much move a lot of obstacles up. Oh, and look, the slanted ladder, you don't even need to climb on it. Alright, green. What's this? 6 start wraparound. Jesus Christ, that's difficult, isn't it? Okay, we need to go get a button for this. Oh, I'm so bad. How did I miss the platform? Okay, good, let's continue on. Alright. Whoa, look at this. Look, traps. Look at our traps. Okay, I'm gonna avoid these traps. Okay, good. We're good. Mission accomplished. I think there must be a shortcut here, isn't there? Because, I mean, is it possible to jump from here to there? Oh, there might be a platform here. I just can't see it. Like, that, it's also like that in the normal top hack. Oh, wait, no, maybe it's here. Should have no idea. But wherever it is, I don't know. Maybe there isn't one. Okay, let's get this button. Ah! Oh god, I thought I was gonna like fail. Okay. Okay, we're good. Now do that jump round. Okay, I think I'm gonna jump on top. I missed it again. I keep missing every single platform so bad. Alright, so now that I've done it, let's go continue. Oh, we're light blue now. Alright. Is there a conveyor or anything here? Let's have a look. I don't think there is, unless it's in a different... falling platforms. Okay, I don't think the conveyor is here. That's good, I guess. Look at these platforms, jeez. Oh, falling platforms, look at this. I spotted that stuff at the bottom. That display there was a falling platform. Haha! Such a professional that I spotted them. Yeah, good thing about Tower of Hecc is that there's a lot of falling platforms. Whoa, look at that platform there. They're like saying, yeah, do this 10-stop wraparound. Is it 10? Yeah, look, do this 10-stop wraparound and we'll let you speedrun. But I'm not speedrunning, so I'm not gonna do that 10-stop wraparound. That's like a intense or remorseless difficulty jump 10 start rep rounds. It's not too bad, but I'm not that good at it. What do I do now? Go here? Look at that. When you see like those faint like platform looking thing at the bottom, means whatever's above it's falling. Okay, so all these are falling, so we need to be careful. Speed run. Go 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 go. Okay, I think we're good. Oh god, that's difficult to do. Okay, speed run again. Okay, I think we can stop now. Right. Yeah, we should be good at this part. Yeah, we're at I don't know what floor this is. I kind of lost count. But yeah, let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're at the 7th floor. Good. Okay. Alright. So, I'm just gonna skip those. Okay, so, where am I supposed to go? Oh, look, there's a hidden platform over here. Okay, yeah, we're good. Just keep jumping. Okay, we're good. That was not easy at all. Ooh, I think we need to go get another button. Dang it. There's a lot of buttons in this tower, isn't it? Isn't there, isn't it? Okay, whatever. Oh, can we jump? Oh! Yeah, okay, good. I just skip a lot of stuff. Why not? This isn't really skipping, isn't it? Where am I supposed to jump here? Let's try. Actually, I don't think I want to try. I think I'm just gonna fail. Okay, let's not take the risk. Let's just not. I don't wanna do that. Let's do this the normal way. Ooh, the tightrope of doom. You know, the one that people don't know how to do, so they just keep jumping and raging on it. You know, when you see like 2 by like 3 by 3 platforms are bigger, they're normally falling. It's very suspicious, so that's why I'm just that good. Whoa, look at this outside section. It's much different. Alright, so what the hell do I do? Do I get like teleporter at the end or something? Let's just take a look. Huh? Well, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, I think let's actually slide, so whatever happens, if I fail, then it's the game's fault. Okay. Ah, it worked. Good. Okay, now let's just do this tightrope. Alright, I wonder if there's still a way to skip most of the outside section, because you can in the normal tough Hecc. Ooh, can we do this? Oh god, I think it's a 10 start high platform, so I'm just not gonna try that. Seems a little bit luck based to me. That was close. Oh, okay, whatever. Alright, let's just continue on. Just jump on these. Just walk this random, very big platform. Okay, we should be good with, we should be settled with this place outside section, I mean. Okay, good. Now we're going on to the 9th floor. Oh boy, the 9th floor. Well, yeah, it's actually very intense. Having the music. Okay, I think I'm done with that. That was horrible. I don't think okay, whatever. I can't resist it. I'm just attracted to the music. Whoa, look at that. Wall hopping. Let's do some wall hopping. Ah! Okay, it worked, but I don't think that's what you're supposed to do, so let's not do that. There's not even a purpose to wall hopping there, to be honest. Whoa. A bit difficult to see. Okay. Okay, we're good. Oh, whoa, I was shocked there, I was too stuck. Okay. Two stud platforms made me just scared. I was like, whoa. Alright. I think we're good. Ah, that was close. Imagine I failed that. Yay, I did it! 12 mirrored Hecc in 23 minutes 27 seconds 102. Alright, if you're wondering what the hell I'm doing next, I'm not going in zone 1 anymore, I'm gonna zone 2 and doing tough, troublesome crap. I don't remember. Actually, no, I might still be staying in zone 1. Okay, you know what? I'll stay in zone 1 to do tough contractual obligations or whatever you call it. It's mid-high difficult, so I'm gonna die on it, but that's alright. I've died on tons of stuff already, so it's all alright. Anyways, yeah, see you then, I guess. Goodbye.